Hello everyone, thanks for watching this video. Because of the movement control order, we can't really conduct the class that we usually have. So now we are moving everything to online. So we'll be using a software called TinkerCAD. It is not really a software that you have to download, but you just have to log in it online. So if you are watching this video, I'm sure you already know how to log in into your Moodle. So in your Moodle, you should notice that there's something on top that are C21, C22, and C23 class code and nickname, as well as the link to your class. So what you need to do now is first go into the class code and nickname according to your class. Let's say if you are from C22, you click over here, and then you will be able to see your name listed here. Find out what your name is, okay? Remember or write down this code at somewhere easily accessible, then go back, okay? And then after that, click on the link over here. Once you click on the link, it will say welcome to HCHS Steam C22, okay? If this is not your class, please go back and key in into the correct one. After that, type in your nickname over here, press that's me. Once you log in, you'll arrive at this page called your personal dashboard. So basically in this page, it will store all design that you have done. But if you look over to the left over here, you'll see that it is chosen as 3D designs initially. But we are not here to do 3D design. So you need to click on the next one, circuits, in order to access a new page called circuits. So we'll start by doing works in this section. So in order to create new circuits, all you need to do is click this new create new circuits button, then it will all be done. So that's all on how to log into your AutoDesk TinkerCAD account. Thank you.